Hi friends, welcome to Easy and Home Style Cooking. I'm Mrs. Ragini. Today I'm going to share a Chinese style recipe which is, you know, my favorite, and I made it this and I love so much. Very, very simple, dear friends. Instead of using paneer, today I'm using some tofu and potato and making a Chinese style tofu paneer potato. You know, we are going to add some colors of capsicum and we are going to make a nice sauce and make our Chinese style tofu potato. So let's start. Here I have the potato which I boiled it and I cut it into cubes like this, and also the tofu also I cut it into cubes same like the potato. And here I have the colors of vegetables: yellow, green, white is the onion, and the red bell pepper, yellow bell pepper. And this we are going to use to saute. First we are going to fry it and then we are going to saute in the pan. So to fry, here I have the oil, and today to fry this I'm using natural refined sunflower oil, which is nice and healthy, and in this you have omega 6 fatty acids and also vitamin A, D and E, which is nice and healthy and light. So to saute we need to mix some ingredients. You can take 1 tablespoon of all purpose flour and 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, very little of salt because it's Chinese. Be careful, reduce the salt because all the sauces have salt. And here I have 5 spice powder. Take cloves, cardamom, cinnamon stick, and you know, all these, and just crush it little bit and add it. Even jeera you can add, and mix this. We are going to add water and make a paste out of this. Same like our bhaji batter, you need to mix this. So friends, here is our batter ready, and we are going to increase the oil also. Here the oil should be nice and hot. Just put your potatoes and tofu in this and we are going to deep fry. So the batter, take the potatoes, coat it. Dear friends, don't mix your batter too thin, otherwise this won't stick to your potatoes and the paneer. So here the batter is nice and thick. Because it's cornstarch, it is sticky, so no problem. And now take your potato and put it in nice hot oil. Dear friends, in the rest of the batter, just add your tofu and mix this so that the tofu will stick the batter. And once the potatoes are fried, then we are going to add this tofu. So friends, here you can see the potatoes have nicely fried. You need not deep fry this till they are golden in color. This potato should be nice and crispy, not colored. So this is ready. Just transfer onto a plate, and in the same oil we are going to deep fry the tofu. This also don't color it, slight color, you can remove it off. So friends, by the time this deep fries, what we are going to do is, here I have a pan, we need to make our sauce. Once your pan is hot, just add some oil. You can use the same oil also, no problem. So friends, here is the tofu ready. Just switch off the flame. This also transfer into a paper towel. And here the oil is hot. We are going to add some red chilies, and your oil should be nice and hot. Once you add your red chilies, fresh garlic finely chopped and finely chopped ginger. Always in Chinese dishes you need to add these. Slightly saute it, and now add your colors, and now the sauces: vinegar, soya sauce, chili sauce, all 1 teaspoon you can add, or depending upon your taste you can add red chili sauce. We are going to slightly saute this and then we are going to add the tofu and the potato. Add salt also, very little, and always these vegetables are to be slightly sauteed, not soft. And add tomato ketchup. And now we are going to add the tofu and the potato, and just slightly toss it so that all this sauces stick to your potato and the tofu. And dear friends, whenever you're making such type of a dish, you should not rest this. If you're resting it for some time, then whatever the crispiness to your tofu and the potato, this will become soft. So whenever you're making such type of a dish, even it is a non-veg also, you need to have it immediately to get nice taste. This is ready, and switch off the flame, and this is all ready to serve. Dear friends, to serve you need to have a nice serving plate. So here I have a serving plate, oval shape, and here I have some spring onion. What we need to do is always when your dish is ready, in the last itself you need to add this spring onion for garnish. So here the plate is there, I'm going to serve it and I'm going to garnish. Friends, here is our paneer and the tofu. Outside crispy a little bit because of the sauce, this will get, you know, soft very fast. So whenever you're having, have it fast. Dear friends, it's not too spicy, and the vegetables, I love this crunchy vegetables. Whenever I make such type of dish, I love to have the capsicum, onion and even the tomatoes. This capsicum, dear friends, we don't cook too much. The best part is this, I love the crunchy effect in this capsicum. Dear friends, if you like it, make it and also share it with your friends so that everybody will love fresh food. And see you in another session with some more recipes.